As my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stemmed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning, and the words that it was forming, and the sign said the words on the tenement halls, and whispered in the sound of silence.